This is the parking lot at Springfield Hospital where police found the body of 51-year-old Patricia Merrill Young in the back seat of an abandoned cargo van.
A body was discovered in a vehicle up at the hospital, and it appears to have been there since Memorial Day weekend.
It took nearly a week before Merrill Young's body was found.
Just kind of surprised that, you know, the body was there for so long, you know, before being found.
According to the CEO, the van was first discovered over here, at the end of the parking lot that's normally used for additional employee parking. He says that it was a security guard who first noticed that the van hadn't moved in several days. Merrill Young's death is still under investigation, and police are calling her death suspicious until they get autopsy results from the medical examiner. People around town are anxiously waiting, too.
We couldn't believe it, that they didn't find it sooner and that it was happening in this town.
Police want residents to know that there is no public danger, regardless of the circumstances.